initial challenges were I didn't know how to answer essay questions properly, and then my CS skills were not great. Like I would get single digits all over, and all my essays would be L1, L2, and honestly, you don't really give a lot of comments to help me improve at my school. And how Mr. Teo helped me is that his program has this intensive practices every week. So I think that's good because that helped me to remember my stuff more clearly, and also because it's a very skills-based thing and you need a lot of time management. So I think the practices really helped a lot. And also he actually gave comments and there were like model answers to tell you what's going on and how you can improve from there. So I think that's how Mr. Teo helped me. Also, the notes were quite concise. Like, because you know usually schools' notes, they are like full of information, they just put everything inside. So his notes were concise, so I know exactly what to put in my essays or my CSQs. Same for his workshops. And my initial grade was a U. I got straight U's for my J2 year as well as my J1 year. But then after taking his program, I jumped from a U to a B in my, I got a B in my A level.